Chappy here, coming to you from Esperance in Western Australia on a simply brilliant day. Beautiful blue sky, and man, you got to see this coastline. It is just pristine. I'd have to say these are some of the beautiful beaches, best beaches I've seen. And I live in a great one over in Cotton Tree and Maroochydore, but I tell you what, down here, these are just fantastic. Clear, clear water, and just look at those colours. Just brilliant. Aquas and jades and greens and turquoise. Beautiful beige sand and the white of the waves. Just a symphony to the eyes looking at that. That is just heaven out there. For a person who loves beaches, that to me is wonderful. Wind's just starting to get up, tends to happen here in Esperance in the afternoon. In fact, if I scan around this way, you'll see the wind towers up here on the hill. So anywhere you see those, you've got to figure there's going to be some wind around. But look at those beaches. Imagine having that on your doorstep. Pop down here, 10 minutes drive away from where you live, and you can be sitting on these beaches in the middle of summer. Beautiful. So Esperance, really enjoying it. Staying at the Esperance Bay Caravan Park, I would definitely give that a big 4 thumbs up out of 5. Nice little caravan park, 1 kilometre comfortable flat stroll into the Esperance Township, which is really nice. Got some nice little shops in there. Got a haircut yesterday, and you got all the things you need in there. Nice supermarket, Woolworths. Bike's going well, Bluey's trucking along, needs a clean, can't clean it in the caravan park apparently, it's one of the rules, so a lot of bugs on it. It's no doubt going to get a lot more when I go across the Nullarbor, so it's probably going to stay that way for a while. But travelling really well, running beautifully, had a nice service over in Perth, put the new front tyre on it, so no issues, loving it. Anyway, that's the report for today. Just check that scenery out again, because that is just soothing to the eye. Look at that. Wow. How good is that? So I'd highly recommend it. If you're going to do an old man's gap year, old lady's gap year, just have a gap year. Make sure you ride yourself over to Western Australia and get down on this coastline, because it is superb. And the township of Esperance, well worth stopping there for 4 or 5 days. Anyway, Chappy out for now, and I'm going to head off to tackle the Nullarbor on Monday. Take about 4 or 5 days to go across there, I think. And looking forward to that. I've never done it, so tinge of adventure about doing that. So report back to you when I get onto the Nullarbor. In the meantime, knees in the breeze, and how can you not keep your eyes on this horizon?